Serco. I'm here at Exile Brewery with RJ Tursi. RJ is going to give us a little tour of this place, see how it works, right?
Absolutely, yeah. So we've got our mash kettle right here. That's where our product starts out. We basically make a really specific type of oatmeal in our mash kettle.
Yeah.
Yep. After we make our oatmeal, we bring it over into our lauter tun. Basically thinking this is like a big coffee maker.
Right. Okay. Where's the filter?
That's it right there, this screen, this metal screen.
Oh, okay. So this is your filter. Okay.
Exactly.
So this makes maybe, what, 12 cups?
About
24 cups?
It's actually more like 60 kegs.
60 kegs?
That's 60 kegs.
Wow. That's good.
Right. And it's got alcohol instead of caffeine. It's
right.
Both are good, but...
They're both good, but, you know, 60 kegs of coffee also not for one person.
That's right. So you sterilize your product, you concentrate it, you add all of your hops to it, your recipe.
And what are the hops?
Hops, they're it's like a flower. It's a plant that has alpha acids in it.
Right.
When we boil it, they isomerize and they contribute bitterness to the beer.
There's a lot of science in
this brewing. There's a lot of science.
So careful.
Don't fall in the whirlpool.
That's right.
What's the temperature inside this?
It's just about boiling. So it just stopped boiling in the brew kettle, and then we moved it into the whirlpool.
So you want to make some pasta, you just throw in a few pounds, and just make a whip up a little fettuccine for everybody. Just
okay. So this is our fermentation cellar. So we've got all of our wort that we took from the brew house. We moved it into this room right here.
Okay.
At that point, we sent it through a heat exchanger, we cool it down, and we move it into one of these big tanks. So we move this sugary liquid into the tank, and at that point, we add yeast to it.
Yes.
Yeast is this little single-celled microorganism. It's floating
again with the science.
A lot of science. Very a lot of science.
So where are we going now? Now we're going secret bottling area that nobody knows about.
That's right. This is our bottling facility. This is kind of the last stop in-house for our product.
So, RJ, is it worth it?
Yeah, absolutely, 100%. I have no regrets whatsoever. It's worth it. Every day is worth it.
Awesome. It's great. And we meet people, young people, older people. Mm-hmm. What we want to show people is that there are things where there are battles worth fighting.
Yeah, absolutely.
It doesn't matter what is. I tell people, be a rebel with a cause.
Yeah.
Have something you believe in, something good. Make the world a better place. Make people happy.
Yeah, beer does
happy,
that.
Happy, whichever you want. So listen, I want to thank RJ for taking time to give us a tour to talk to me. RJ, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'll see you next time I come through the
boys.
Yeah,
I hope so.
We stop. Next time I visit you, I'll be in exile.
I like it.
Right?
Yeah, because you are in exile.
Because I am in exile.
That's right.
But if I'm going to be in exile, I'd rather be in exile than exile.
That's right.